Hi guys, and welcome back to Ground Control 2. So, let's get right into the next mission here. And I remember this to be difficult, but I have enough coffee here, so I think we really should be able to beat this mission. And it also has been a long time since I've played this one, so maybe I've gotten a bit better at the game.
We have an emergency situation at the MSD-12 research facility which Dr. McNeil is officiating. There's an Imperial assault force closing in.
Dr. McNeil is in command of a military facility, sir. She hasn't mentioned it to me.
McNeil is leading a top-secret project vital to our survival. A joint effort between the Science Directorate and the Defense Force. Strictly need-to-know information, Captain.
Does this have something to do with what Alice was carrying to Mannerheim Tunnel?
Yes, it does, Captain.
And this very important facility isn't defended, General?
Major Grant was in charge of its defenses, but he has strangely disappeared along with his troops. All contact with him was lost just before the Terran assault force was sighted. Very unnerving, Captain.
Sir, Grant wouldn't just up and disappear.
MSD-12 to Angelus. Jacob, Lacroix's at the perimeter. We're completely outnumbered. We can't let them get my research.
Don't worry, Alice. We'll get there. Be ready to evacuate if we can't stop the attack.
Alright then. Another very difficult defensive battle.
I'm on it. Yes, sir. At once.
Which is of course exactly
yes,
what
sir.
I like.
We can do it. Yes, sir. At once.
Affirmative, sir.
Right, you guys. Get your asses over there.
Leave it to me.
And you guys
it,
get in there. I think we're going to need Helidines for this. Since the enemy outnumbers us on the ground, but of course they have Helidines too. Okay, where are you guys? There you are. I need some anti-air defenses here.
That's not the last we'll see of them, people. Stay alert.
One more minute and we'd have been finished. Sir. If we can get the
radar
up and running again, we will have some advance warning when the next wave comes.
Unloading cargo. Roger that.
Alright, now. I've just given my artillery units to my allies here. Because I don't think I can make good use of them.
Hang on, Captain. It looks like Warhurst has sent us Fortress Teledynes. We have got some kick-ass firepower now, sir.
Okay. Yeah, we at least got some reinforcements here.
Drop ship at base.
Let me at him.
Just gotta get them to the base in one piece, of course.
Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
I think they really could use some escort units.
Crystal clear.
Ah, now these are the perfect targets, of course, for my air units. And that's gonna give us some acquisition points as well.
Crystal clear. Enemy lock on. Copy that, sir. Copy that, sir.
Just gotta be careful here. Oh, and we gotta
copy
get rid of
that,
these
copy
guys
that,
here. Yes. Okay.
I'll do it, sir. I'll do it, sir.
Crystal clear. Received loud and clear.
Affirmative.
We've lost a victory location.
Now that was a good shot. Crystal clear. Taking heavy flak.
Unloading cargo.
Received loud and clear.
Ah, damn, there's just too many things going on at once here.
Crystal clear.
Oh, folks, I think we're gonna have fun here. Holy shit.
I'll do it, sir.
Good shot. That's how it's handled.
Hey, boss. These imps are part of Valana's elite troops. I'm getting one of those feelings again.
Good shot. Crystal clear.
Okay, so Sergeant Rowe is having one of his feelings again, but that can't be helped at the moment.
Drop ship at base.
Okay, you guys, I really need you here.
Receive loud and clear.
Coordinate set. We are in the pipe.
Affirmative, sir.
Copy that, sir.
I'll do it, sir.
Now that was a good shot. Good shot. Good shot.
Affirmative, sir.
We're under fire.
Okay, but so far, so good.
We're under fire.
Nothing I can't handle just yet.
Affirmative, sir.
Taking heavy flak.
Except for a friendly fire artillery, that sucks.
New target.
We'll have to evacuate.
Crystal clear.
I have to upload all my data to Genmed Intel's encryption database. We can't afford to lose it.
We're under fire.
How long?
Enemy lock on.
At least 30 minutes for all remote connections.
Can't do it, Alice. We'll be massacred long before that.
Well, give me as much time as you can.
They're everywhere.
If I can manage to upload the whole thing,
ship at base.
There's a candlelit dinner in it for
you. Copy that, sir.
All right, Alice, hurry up.
Taking heavy
flak. If you're not done when I call, I'll send Rowan to carry you out.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, shit. Okay. Not looking so well. Not looking so well at all.
Okay.
Ah, well, at least these guys got here in time. And in one piece, but... oh, this is looking grim.
I'll do it, sir.
I see the enemy. Target eliminated.
Well then.
Unloading cargo.
Affirmative, sir.
Roger that. We're heading back to base.
Nothing can stop us.
So we have to defend this place for a certain amount of time, as we were just told.
Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
The thing is, as long as we remain inside this perimeter here, then most of the time enemy units won't even attack me straight away, but if they manage to bring in enough troops so that we stand absolutely no chance,
copy that, sir.
Well, obviously that's not a good thing for us.
We are in the pipe.
And we can't set foot outside without those Helldynes kicking our asses, and then eventually we will be overrun by conventional enemy units.
Copy that, sir.
Because they're air units, they cannot conquer the landing zone, which is good, but overall not a really desirable situation this is.
Affirmative. Copy that. Later, losers.
Ah, will you look at that? Maybe I started this wrong. Maybe I should have actually called for more rocket pterodynes, or whatever they're called in this game. Yeah, rocket pterodynes first.
Drop ship at base.
But I'm gonna need a field or a combat engineer here.
Enemy detected, sir. Yes, sir. We can do it.
LZ vector plotted. In transit.
They're everywhere. Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
Enemy lock on.
Holy shit. Okay. Now I'm in trouble.
Taking heavy flak. Yes, sir. At once.
We're under heavy fire.
Enemy in sight,
We're
sir.
Being surrounded. You've got to help us.
Yeah, I'm doing what I can, Alice, but... oh dear.
Enemy in sight, sir. Yes, sir. At once.
They're everywhere.
Target?
Kill confirmed.
Yes, sir. I'll try, sir.
Target eliminated.
Oh, well, this is lovely. I hope you are having a good time, folks, but because I certainly don't. Okay, but for the moment, they're at least just chilling outside here, so that's good.
Drop ship at base.
Yes, sir. At once.
Sir, we're under fire.
Yes, sir. Enemy in sight, sir. Enemy destroyed.
Oh, wonderful.
I'll try, sir. Enemy detected, sir.
Target's engaged.
Coordinates set. We are in the pipe.
I'll do my best.
Okay, well, at least we call a break here. 20 minutes remaining. I think we actually do have to defend this for a full 30 minutes. just like Alice said.
Yes, sir. At once. Yes, sir.
Oh well, we have a decent defense now lined up against
unloading
enemy
cargo.
Ground troops, but it's just nothing I can do against these helodynes of
Copy
them.
That. Later, losers.
Okay, now 15 minutes remain. Wasn't it like 30 all in all? Or did that counter actually start at the very
yes,
beginning
sir.
Of the mission? I'm not sure. The thing is, I don't
Keep
know this mission
my...
that well. Not as well as I do know other missions.
Yes, sir. At once.
Drop ship at base.
Okay, now maybe
yes,
we
sir.
Can do some
at
damage
once.
Here. Just gotta do some reconnaissance here for my rocket
yes,
pterodynes.
They're everywhere.
Come on, you
We're
guys. Can't
fire.
You shoot them? Please tell me you can.
Yes, sir. Incoming.
I'm going to need more of them.
Got a ticket to hell.
Incoming enemies. One more on the barbie. We're taking fire.
And again, the AI is looking quite stupid
yep.
here.
We're under fire. Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
If they really wanted to, yeah, I think they could destroy us.
We're taking
with no trouble at all. Look at all of those units here.
Package delivered.
Again, not exactly a desirable situation.
Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
Copy that. Later, losers.
I think the AI is actually a bit broken in this mission. I mean, they are just too overpowered and they really could take me down. Well, for now, I'm not going to complain about that, honestly.
Drop ship at base.
I just want to get this over with.
I have new targets.
Coordinates set. We are in the pipe. Leave it to me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. At once.
That's a long, long 15 minutes. Okay, then.
Package delivered.
Affirmative.
Roger that. We're heading back to base.
I think there's nothing else for me to do here except for just sitting around hoping they won't attack, honestly. Now I realize this isn't really that exciting and entertaining to watch, but
we're under fire.
Really
no
nothing else
through.
I can do, I think. Oh, okay, well, never
Stay
mind.
Got their brain.
We're under heavy fire. We're pinned down.
What on earth am I supposed to do here?
Yes, sir. We can do it.
Maybe I could try to call in a radar station and then that would give my rocket pterodynes a greater range of fire. Maybe I'll even sacrifice my dropship here. That's not mine, but once it comes in, I can order it to stick around on the battlefield and then maybe take out a few of those attack helodynes. Of course, that would mean that we have to wait a real long time for the next dropship to appear. Oh, I think it's going down anyway.
Roger that. We're heading
back. Wonderful.
Incoming.
Fucking great.
We got their brain.
Okay. Hey, well, good. All of their helldines are over here in the east. So here on the west, at least my units are still safe.
Hey,
somewhat.
Affirmative, sir.
Hey, eliminated. We got the upper hand.
Okay, 10 minutes remaining. Now, this could actually work out. I'm not sure. Oh, well, look at that. This one guy got so much experience. It's now at the maximum level. Oh, unbelievable. Oh, come on, just... Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck off.
Yes, sir. We can do it.
Turret's engaged.
We're under fire. I'll do it, sir.
Okay, they piss off now. And I am okay with that.
Yes, sir.
Let me at him.
Leave it to me.
Now it's getting annoying. Okay, I don't think there's anything I can do to save these guys, because once I've turned my back...
Yes, sir. We can do it.
They are dead instantly. Well, now they're pissing off again. Okay. Okay.
Yes, sir. We can do it.
Really wish I had some kind of infantry that was effective at fighting against air units, but I don't.
Yes, sir. We can do it.
Close the hatch. Turn fire.
Yes, sir. We can do it.
Again, folks, I'm sorry, this clearly isn't very entertaining. Or maybe you do find it entertaining to see my ass getting kicked, I don't know.
Take cover! Sir, we're under fire!
I guess it's a possibility.
We're taking flak. We're under fire! We're under fire!
Reinforcements deployed.
We're taking fire. Kill confirmed.
Copy that. Later, losers.
Yes, sir. Crystal clear. Yes, sir. Crystal clear.
Yes, sir. At once.
I'm on it.
Damn, damn, damn. Okay, I think I'm just going to land infantry units now. There's nothing else that works.
Drop ship at base.
Well, at least my allies are still around. Quite impressive. They must have adapted to these enemy air domination. Yeah, this just might work. Looks like at the moment the enemy doesn't have any ground units nearby. Maybe I can land enough infantry units to repel any ground attacks if the enemy decides to make some. And my dropship actually... dropship! Well, yeah, that's kind of fitting. My dropship got a kill there, but that's not going to do much.
Roger that. We're heading back to base.
Oh, we got enemy tanks now again. Lovely. Honestly, I'm just going to sit here on the landing zone.
Sir. At once.
I'm on it.
Everything else is just too dangerous now. But I can promise you this, I will kick
enemy
the Empire's
sight,
butt
sir.
For this in the next mission. Definitely. Okay, now can I heal my units in here? Yes, I can. Oh, no, you actually get back in there.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is not going to end well for the dropship.
Incoming!
Ah, shit.
at once.
Ugh, come on, get out of there. There you
yes,
go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. At once.
Okay, now 5 minutes remaining. This could work, folks. I think this could work. Oh no, not sharpshooters. Regular infantry, please. Of course, these infantrymen—they are not effective against tanks or anything like that.
In transit.
But if we can just get in enough of them, they just might be enough to make that difference that we need.
I see the enemy. We're taking flak. Target annihilated. Reinforcements deployed.
I think my dropship is getting more kills than all of my units combined here. And now, the next time I call in my dropship, it will be destroyed.
Easily done.
Oh, damn. I would like to help my allies here, but honestly, I don't dare step away from the landing zone.
Dropship at base.
Oh, shit, will you look at that? Okay, I think we might
enemy
be dead here, folks.
Yes, sir. We're pinned down. Under heavy fire.
Easily done.
We're pinned down. We're under heavy fire. We're pinned down.
There's this sucker. Concentrate fire. Stay frosty. I am on fire.
Oh, we just might be able
we're
to get some
down.
Units in here. Come on. Come on, dropship. Don't
down.
Disappoint me.
There's this sucker.
They're everywhere.
Yes, yes.
Concentrate
come on, guys.
Fire. I'm on the
keep it up for just one or two more minutes and we should be good.
Now that's an explosion.
Bad news, guys. Enemy sighted.
I am on fire.
They're everywhere.
Stay frosty. Stay this sucker. Stay focused.
Enemy detected, sir.
Stay focused.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Drop ship at base.
Enemy detected, sir.
Oh dear. Can't be much longer now. And I really think in the end what saved me was my coffee, because what else could it be? Oh dear, nothing else really I could do against these. Another dropship gone. But I think now we should be in the
I'm
clear. More or less, that is. I'm impressed with my infantry units, honestly. They put up a real good fight here.
Concentrate fire.
Incoming!
Come on now, come on. I just want this mission to end.
Concentrate fire!
We're under heavy fire.
Take this sucker.
We're pinned down. They're everywhere. We're pinned down.
1 minute remaining. Okay, this might just be 1 minute too much, honestly.
We're under heavy fire. Now that's an explosion.
Come on, give me a dropship, give me a dropship. Please, please, please give me a dropship. It's not going to work.
Easily done. Concentrate fire.
Yes, 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 come on. Come on, guys. 30 seconds.
Concentrate fire. Concentrate fire. I'm on it.
20 seconds.
Bring it on.
Oh man. 10 seconds. Okay, I think we're good. I think they won't be able to capture this landing zone in 5 seconds. Yes, come on. End.
Drop everything and head for the east exit. I've got an escort waiting for you.
The data's gonna be a mess, but I think I got it all. I'm on my way.
This is Corporal Newman of Radar Ops. I got incoming air units closing in on Dr. McNeil. They're not ours, Captain.
Kill Angelus, Captain. Again, your name is held in battle with Kahal. Your liberation of Crew will do no use. The empty pals, the weak ones. In the name of Planetariats, I claim the female McNeil as prize for Vlana Imperator.
Alice, you've got incoming Virens. Get the hell out of there.
I see them, Jacob.
You alien bastards. One mark on her skin and I'll flay you alive.
Whoa, man, that was close.
There was nothing you could do, Captain. The MSD-12 facility could not be held. This has been an unfortunate ordeal.
Unfortunate, General? I really don't give a damn about the facility.
Calm down, soldier. I sympathize. Now is the time when your true mettle will be tested. Will you falter under the shadow of the Imperator, or stand proud despite your losses and hold true to the traditions of the Northern Star Alliance?
Sir, I'm going to get her back.
We will discuss that when I return, Captain. I must attend an important council meeting.
General, while you're meeting with bureaucrats, Vlana is probably torturing Alice.
When I get back, Captain, I trust that is clear. Warhurst out.
Okay, folks, we did it. Man, what a ride that was. Okay, we lost a lot of troops here, a lot of AP value lost. Enemy lost even more, but I really don't care about this. This was a pyrrhic victory if I have ever seen one. Oh man. Well, that was close, but certainly suspenseful, I think. Well, okay, it's over now. yeah. I hope the next mission will not be this desperate for me. Well, folks, I hope you have enjoyed this, because I have not. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Take care.